Uh-oh. Already.
He's done for.
Oh, who just
called? Oh, they killed on Dante, cuz! Dark Knight Gang and it's the Gang Gang. Today we're about to do a video from RDC World. This is RDC World Plays Among Us with Your Rage and I'm Dante. Bro, they got all the homies on this. This is about to be hilarious. This is a 33-minute video. I'm not watching 33 minutes. I watched like 10. You feel me? But I already know this is about to be hilarious. Shout out RDC World. Y'all know I mess with them heavy. Shout out my boy, I'm Dante. Y'all know that I mess with them heavy. Shout out my boy, Your Rage. I don't even know you, bro. I keep it a stack. I don't ever watch your stuff, but I still mess with you heavy. Yeah, I'm ready to hop on into this. Shout out to the gang. I already know people gonna be like, dang, Brandon, you got your dreads back. Yes, I got my dreads back. I went to a loctician yesterday. She combined my hair with my old locks, nigga, and I'm back in the gang, nigga. You feel me? Back in the gang, cuz. Anyway, I'm ready to hop on into this. Man, my head kind of hurt. I ain't gonna lie. Let's go.
How's that cat? I caught both killers in one round.
He said I caught both killers in one round. That's how I know you cat.
The Discord.
It's a hidden leaf one.
It's right above the RVC that we're in.
What's up?
They say this crown not bust.
Bye, Pete. And let me have a look.
I can't even see it.
Nah,
that shit clean.
Yeah, there it is.
No, Griffy got
it.
Wait, did he say
Griffy? They trying to get my boy Griffy on that bitch.
Nah, he's not.
So tell Dante to get off my body, man.
Hey, Dante, I see you got the shooter with you.
Yes, my boy, bro. He got my back.
Oh, yeah, so.
Come on, go. All
right, I'm finna snap out.
All right,
here we go.
I'm finna snap out.
Oh, they got two impostors. It's a lot of them niggas. That's fire.
I just feel like you really know how to play this game.
Hey, you're right. You gotta beat yourself.
I have two mics. I'm muted.
Ooh, he stunted on Desmond ass. He stunted on your ass, Desmond.
Oh, he did it right the first time. It'd be like too fast.
Hold on, I'm about to go do the O2 because last time I didn't do it and I hold the whole team. Oh wait, it's not over here. Oh shit!
Use the map, nigga.
Oh, there it is. Okay. My nigga don't got no type of speed on him.
Nah.
Gotta change my color back to the black man. Alright, let's see right here.
Uh-oh. Already.
He's done for.
Oh, who just came? Oh, they killed on Dante, cuz!
I'm an admin. We just came from reacting.
If you come out of reactor, you turn left, it's like right there. I'm about to go down, but
If you come out of reactor and what?
What's
turn left. Yeah, what?
My bad. I didn't mean
what to. What did you ask me?
It's the place where we just did the fucking, the shit was going off.
I was with you, Ben. And
I was there too.
Wait, John, you was on security, ain't it?
Yeah. It didn't show anybody come down from there, so unless, what? Like...
What'd you do after security?
No, I literally just left security.
How y'all niggas killed Dante first? That's all I want to know.
Fucking,
In my defense...
Yeah, Rage, press that nigga.
I don't know, John.
Hold on, in my defense...
He said, hold on.
I don't ever normally go to the reactor, I'll be honest with you. It's because... Cause there's so many niggas alive. Come on, Ben. I was already there.
Nah, he's stuttering too much. He's lying. It's that nigga John.
Body's like right next to reactor.
I don't even know who John is. No, I do remember him. I know his voice.
Ben, who was with you when you were talking about
Wait. So I was in there, but there's like six niggas running around. You saw. There's like.
We left though. We left though. He was the only nigga left in there.
No, I didn't. I looked the same time as Ben and Ab. We were running down the hallway.
Listen, whoever did this knocked Dante off because Dante be trying to, you know what I'm saying, deduct shit. So
I can see Dante trying to put different pieces together. They killed that nigga off quick.
Nah, damn game. Leave it.
I put my piece of the Beyonce where I was at, and then nobody pushed me even further, so I said whatever, whoever was around.
Where were you at, Dylan? Where you at?
I'm going to go ahead and skip because I ain't got enough evidence for that nigga.
Skip. Dylan, but you on my radar, Dylan, just saying. I don't know why. I feel like you on my radar.
Dylan, what the fuck you doing?
Hey!
Follow me, Jay. Follow me, Jay.
He tried to follow you nowhere so you can murder me. Stop it.
Two people follow me.
You said what? You said what, John?
I feel him. I would have voted for that nigga, John. He sounded sus. But he might always just be like that. Right, I'm looking at this nigga Ben. I'm like, hold on.
Whoever this is, use the lights quick, man. It's gotta be.
I've never done this one before. Oh, okay, that's all you do?
Calculations are correct. Why'd they give me this twice? I gotta say, it's the upper engine, the lower engine as well. Alright. People always die on electrical.
You're already about to kill it. I thought you were already about to kill that nigga. Somebody about to die. What?
It can't be Ben because I seen Ben use the other thing. Your rage just came out of here. He kind of looked like he probably wanted to kill Ben but knew somebody was going to walk in here. But he could have been and out. Kind of sketchy. That makes me think it's not your rage, though. And I
thought you just did
remember to pay attention to my deductions because I'm never wrong.
Okay.
I've never made a wrong calculation.
We'll see, little nigga. Hey, I might have to watch this whole video, bro. It's 30 minutes. I might cut it into, like, two parts. Because I actually want to see who it is. You feel me?
Yeah, well, if y'all can't fake these tags. Well, that was pretty quickly. Ooh, he only did one. I know!
Oh, kill you off!
I knew it!
Oh my god!
Killed you off!
John.
Yeah.
Hey, hold on, bro. Jay was literally just in electrical.
Killed you off, cuz!
I'm gonna let you know,
John. Oh,
Jay. Hey, wait, hold on.
John, you in here, bro.
Yeah, I was in there, bro. Wait, why are you saying
this? I told y'all it was that job from Jump, bro.
Wait, I told y'all.
Where was the box of body at? You can't just say me.
You, me, and Jay in the room.
Okay, yeah, hold on, John, I got a question, my boy.
We gotta get
John.
How can you
never fix lights? Oh, every time lights was off, you just walk right past the room. Like, you don't know that lights is off because you got imposter vision or some shit.
I've never said, John, I'm not
a fix light. John is a trash crewmate, you don't help.
He's not a trash crewmate. He the killer. Unless he is a trash crewmate in the other matches, then it's like
I. When I left,
I was the last one to come in the room. They literally died like 6 seconds after he walked to the bottom.
Who reported
me and Desmond C21?
Wait, hold on, Leland, say that again.
I walked in electrical. Jay was already going up there. John was already standing in the fucking room.
Who all agrees in voting John?
Me. I'm here.
John.
There it is.
John, goodbye. I told you. Y'all should have voted him the first time. He sounded sus.
John, what the fuck? Where is Yiggity? You banned Yiggity? Nah, you can't ban Yiggity. She's unbannable.
That sucks when you die quick.
We love Yiggity.
You can't even, you know what I'm saying? You can't even really talk anymore. Well, you're not supposed to. It's kind of like the game Mafia. When you die early, it's like, bro, that sucks. Dang, I wish Mark didn't die so quick so we can finish singing. Like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we're still watching them complete tasks. But we're not going to know.
Yeah, I'm putting this on a gaming PC right now.
I feel like it's easier to play on a PC. On my phone, it's not. I don't be moving this quick.
Well, who called it?
Hold on. Now, Dylan.
What's up?
Once again, Dylan is chasing me like the Chuck from Sonic Adventure 2. Now he got luckily for me, I was able to hit this fucking button that time.
Hey, yellow.
Now here's what I'm saying. I didn't say Ben, but we both was locked in the same shit. I got the panic. I thought this nigga Ben was finna knock me off. I'm not gonna fight.
I bet, man. You see me just
Dylan,
bro. Listen, bro. It's not Dylan. He's the one who reported body. We got John out of here, bro.
It's not Dylan.
I saw him.
Well, this nigga got to chasing me like he did the first time, but I made it this time. It's all I'm fucking saying. I don't give a fuck.
Hold on. Lila,
go ahead.
I'm following your motherfucker now. I think you the killer. Why?
You think who the killer me?
No, I think Leela is.
Yellow. When the round started, why didn't you go to fix cons when everybody went to cons? You just went out by yourself.
When the round started, why did everybody go to cons?
No, why didn't you go to cons when everybody went to cons?
And he called the emergency meeting. He might be playing hella smart.
What do you mean?
That's something I would do. You know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to see who got their hand in the cookie jar.
Imposters love going to security, though.
Everybody loves
going to security.
Imposters
love going to security, though.
Hey, your rage is on it.
They don't got shit to do.
Your rage is on it.
We're not finna play that card like only imposters use.
Hold on.
All right, after this one, I'm going to stop it. We're going to pick it up tomorrow.
I'm just saying.
After this voting.
No. You just got here. I got knocked off doing what I'm doing now. I'm not
going to get we're not voting on 7 anyway. We're not voting on 7
20
anyway.
20 seconds.
All I'm saying is, I got cheap.
Because, Lila, you went into admin, bro, didn't do nothing, and just left.
Who are they voting?
I thought you were about to kill me right there.
No, so nigga, I made a wrong time.
I wouldn't know who to vote right now either, so I'll probably leave it alone.
But I'm getting scared.
Follow this nigga with me, bro. Follow him.
Your mic peeking again.
Follow me then.
Yeah, CP.
Oh, yeah.
Are you good right now?
All right, we're going to stop it right here. All right, I'm going to pick it up tomorrow. We're going to watch some more tomorrow. It's cool seeing the homies all play together. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my niggas. I mess with all of them heavy, bro. We're going to pick it up tomorrow. Continue watching them play. See some more funny moments. Yeah, I'm going to see y'all next time. Peace.